A man facing murder charges is set to be in court for a preliminary hearing today. Nathaniel Buchmann is accused of throwing a woman from a moving car in the parking lot of Bingo World off South Academy. This happened back in mid-April. He's facing charges of second-degree murder, robbery, vehicle theft, eluding. That hearing is scheduled to start at 9 o'clock this morning.